Akwaabre East Municipal Chief Executive, Honorable Osei Esibibunsu, has disclosed that the commitment of the Assembly to equip people with disabilities with trade appliances was accepted when the government realized that funds supplied to beneficiaries were misused, setting them off to the street to continue begging. The MCE explained that the new Patriotic Party's government, in discovering a solution to move people with disabilities from the streets, chose to provide them with possessions that could generate income for their welfare.
Every year, 1980 more, and our people with disability for in the area can move more and more to equal. Na afibia no na buy a chair omo niyama kakra. Ebi esika na ya chama omo. Dube ebi esi mu yuku ni enche sika na mamu. Ya cha ni umu ensakra ebi ya. 2017 ena na nadu danko akufuado oba fro gana akunya kesi yeso iso tuwa tina suwa nwa wanene mpeni mfuo eka yitipa mwono butaya omu siye nise uli sikama ubia na wadi adie chia nwa saa kwa tina ekwa amu uli sikama ubia nwa wadi adie chia nwa saa kwa tina kwa hasu nwa sense na adie and the emperor kwa fufuru bia be faswa yebetimi ya yini pene fri kwa amu maku and the adwina eba ya nise se ube chesi kadi ya mano na diye se uto bibi manwa enu be bua se odebe ye bibi na de bia nensa akona no sebi ubi edi demwa emfri wanwa wanye boni bia nemu bibi kakra ena atichima e wano hon enti wadi di freezer manu na wadi nisio egumu ana wadi namgumwa ubeti miyatom se umano adia di wufufuwebi edi siwa enonso emimle obi hape se uchwen fufuwebia ude kwa ha ubeti minimu se enon fufuwe siye wo se enon siye yamu ebe yamu fufuwe na mao na wako akodi ena fridge ene honi yama vibriye enti efri 2017 ena na nabi danko ya kufuado obedi ya kumbeyi watisa haa eshishayana bae.
Honorable Osei Asibibunsu spoke at the Akwaabre East Municipal Assembly Disability Deba held on December 30th, 2019 at the forecourt of the Assembly. The program was aimed at how the various metropolitan, municipal and district assemblies and other public institutions could make disability issues an integral part of their planning, budgeting and implementing of programs. Items like deep freezers, popcorn machines, industrial sewing machines, water pump machines, gas cylinders, fufu pounding machine, and many others were distributed. Overall, 80 PWDs benefited from the resourcefulness of the Assembly. 35,892 Ghana cedis and 45,719 Ghana cedis, according to the MCE, was the amount received for the welfare of the PWD in the third and fourth quarter of 2018.
Quarter, na toso miensa, a few 2018, na third quarter, na ye, pojo mamakan pofun temna, and temna ya, pon tem, na 35,892.2021. And now fourth quarter run at us on iron also. And you see your 45,719 Ghana cedis, 45 pesos. And now 2019, I woman so the first quarter. And also 30,917 cedis, 89 pesos. And now second quarter, 2019. And you see a 30,917 cedis, 89 pesos. And you are cutting in Abumwa, now quarter nine, and they are no more ABD Hong Kong way. A year 143,447 cities, 44 persons. And no, and a Musika Abba, a William Penifono Pair, BB, I bet you media Momo. And the Amma Guha, and a Yabachi, Edia Mamui, a whole car, a 96,102 cities, 48 persons. 96,102 cedis, 48 pesos. ene ema no aye de be che no ne mu nchiche mu ni omo a ya mo omo sika na emo sika omo de ko hospital medicals doctor for your assessment e mawa na de ho krata no aba o de krata re ba na yetua osika ma ano ye 3260 medicals e ye ayaresemu no ne a e ho no ya ka enkwara ne bia na minifan bi eco school ano so e betu om school fees e bia ma omo e juntu ani nyina akura ne aya hwehwemu ya committee no tras hwehwemu no ne a wose yetua ma omo no so ye betu ama omo ano nipa ma ko ma ko aduo no so 27 people ano so ye 10,079 Ghana cedis 10,079 Ghana cedis yeah share one more with the business support so mo ye adwuma and ye nso mo asere kakra ye fa mo sika le bi enso mo asere kakra eno ye nipa maako maako aduo no enipa baako baako aduo no and ye no so aye 20,000 Ghana cedis ana niema ewo ho fridge ene ne ayi wo fufu ene ho ne ba ne ma eguo yi so wo ka bo mu a ana onipa maako maako aduasa mienu 32 nipa maako maako aduasa mienu ana so ho ka ye 54,105 Ghana cedis ana ye ba ma musika kakra kra se mo betime de mo niema no akọ efie na bibia e kama.
He further divulged that a committee has been set up to monitor the progress of the trade of the current and former beneficiaries.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The monitoring team will go around. One will go and we will sell it. We will take the money and then any other punishment that will go along with that this offense. We will apply it so that people will not do that again. So people who will not use it, we take it away from them. And then give it to people who make proper use of it. So if you don't have a need for it, we take it from you and then hand it over to another person.
So how many of them benefited for this?
Today, over 80 people are benefiting from today's package.
I will plead with all the beneficiaries to make very good use of the items received. Last year, when we went to the monitoring, we realized that some of them have sold the items and they were nowhere to be found. We encourage those who are receiving the items today to make good use of them and not to sell the items.
Odi bi no eye adwuma ne yenye sika odi bi be ko school odi bi be twa dua ne yedi atare ne ne mpaboa enyi no bi ne yedi be yama no ebeboa wona sitinem enyi na efise ne papa eja mia ya sitinem o ya enti yenya saade ye no ebeboa ye
edi nyame din esro mo se mo mo nkoton na se ukoton saade we ya enya ade a ubenya bi ewo baabiya bi ti mesere wo mo se omo mfa saade ewei enye dwetire na omo mfa nye adwuma na emfa so nye den emna so na ade na nana do de ba he no yenya so mfa so ewo municipal.